he's created this on-screen kind of heroic version of him. And I think he's tapped into the pathos of Liam, who is he's a very sympathetic, heroic character, but he does it with a quiet reserve. And you know, there's not many actors that can do things with a look. You know, Liam can do things with one look that, you know, some actors it might take you know, one or two lines of dialogue to get across, and Liam is so great at conveying emotions with very little. She's a great actress. She's beautiful. She's enticing. She's alluring, and she's brilliant. And she has this kind of this presence that really draws Liam in, and I think draws the audience in. And she was someone who, when we read the script, we immediately thought of, because she just has such a powerful screen presence, and we thought that she would go so well with Liam. So it was really kind of a something that immediately came to us when we read it. We just thought of her. I think it's a question that a lot of people could relate to. What would you do for $100,000? And Vera Farmiga, who's fantastic in the movie, she proposes this question to him. Would you find someone on this train who does not belong for $100,000? And I think that's a question that, you know, in the story, Liam's character is going through financial stress, so this is a very appealing and enticing offer to him. And so initially he considers it, but then he realizes that not everything is what it seems, and what he's been asked to do is there's more going on. And so, but I think it's a question that a lot of people can relate to, you know, and certainly the other passengers on the train can relate to that too.